Hey everyone, welcome back. Justin Lopatin with Pro Mortgage. The second half of the year is upon us, and I want to go back to the basics. A couple key sales principles that have been really effective. These are things I often forget to do, and I fall back on these. I want to share these just as kind of like a mid-year reminder. So number one is enthusiasm. Be more enthusiastic. Smile, laugh, be funny, come out of your shell. This is something I oftentimes struggle with, and I have to get reminded by my peers to be more enthusiastic. People do business with people they like. It goes a long way. Number two is body language. Body language is 90% of communication. Be engaged, make eye contact. Don't answer your phone or look at your phone when you get a text when you're in the middle of working with a prospect. People are very, very aware and observe a lot of your body language. Number three is stay the course. Sales is a contact sport. Make more calls, take more meetings, go to more events. The activity breeds more opportunity. Not one detail is gonna completely blow up your business. It's the consistency of the activity. Last but not least is confidence. Have confidence in yourself. If you're prepared and you've done your homework, take a minute before making that call or going on that appointment. Think about your plan and your strategy and have confidence. Focus on those four tactics. Go back to the basics, finish the year strong, and I look forward to going on this journey with you. Talk to you soon.